Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to do something a little bit different. I went out and did a little review on the Kastkings Mega Jaws Elite. Or no, this is the 2.0, my bad. The Elite has the flipping switch. The 2.0 has the auto mag drag system, I believe that's what they call it. And anyways, I had a couple of requests for a review on this rod and this reel. This is the Googan's reaction rod. And anyways, so I went out and fished it, and I didn't want to give a review right away. Because, you know, I would rather fish it more than one time and then be like, oh yeah, what was the best reel ever or whatever. Anyways, about this reel. So, I started off fishing it, and my very first cast, I was really amazed by this thing. It really stood out. It really shocked me, to be quite honest with you. It is very, very smooth. It is easy to cast. You don't have to use your thumb at all, hardly. It pretty much stops itself, which is basically what it describes in the advertisement. I mean, as it states, it pretty much stops itself. So there's really, you can crank this thing down really, really low. I've got it on 3 and it goes up to 9. Yeah. And I didn't have no problem casting any bait around. So I've got the chatterbait on here now, or the, what is that? The Berkeley slobber knocker. Not a bad bait at all. I fished it a little bit. And in the video, you're going to see me actually fishing a 6-cent finesse square bill, which is little bitty. And that thing launched at a mile. I am using 10-pound fluoro, P-line fluorocarbon. But yeah, it done the job really, really well. I was really impressed. I didn't catch no fish, so I can't tell you how it held up to fish, but just from the performance of fishing with it and the way it feels in hand, it is really worth the value. I think I gave $70 for it, and you really got to watch out because there's just the Mega Jaws. There's the Mega Jaws 2.0, or they say updated Mega Jaws, which has got the auto mag drag system, or the Elite, which has got the drag system plus a twitch, a flipping button. I didn't care for that. I'm not paying the extra $50 for that. So anyways, that is going to be my review for this. Fits really good in hand. It's lightweight, and it comes in a bunch of cool colors. They got them like color coordinated or something. Like, each speed is a different color, so depending on which speed you get, you have to get that color. This right here is, I think, the 6.5 to 1, which is right here my slowest speed. I wanted something that I could use for crankbaiting and for throwing a crankbait and jerkbaits and stuff like that. And even like the chatterbaits, I like to fish my chatterbaits lower in the water. And that is my review. I hope y'all enjoy it. Let's hop on the water and y'all can get y'all's feedback on that. And anyways, thank y'all for watching. I really appreciate it. Appreciate the support I get. And so here is your review for the Mega Jaws. If you're interested in it, go on, check them out on Amazon or their website and get you one. You won't be disappointed. I mean, It's almost the same kind of breaking the system as the Daiwa has, if you want to put it in that situation, in that category, I guess. But it's not the same. But it's almost like the closest thing you can get without spending that much money. So I will definitely be picking up a couple of more of those. I really do like them. They're really, really good, in my opinion. So, anyways, here's the video. Y'all enjoy, and I will see y'all on the next one. Well, the lake has come up since the last time I was here. Last time you could almost walk out all the way across this. Try something different. See, I've got this jerkbait here on the new googan twitch rod. I gotta say, this googan rod feels pretty good in the hand. I don't know if this is gonna work very well. It looks like it's gonna be too grassy for this. Maybe if I get way out there.
I tell you what, I've been pretty impressed with this 13 Fishing Modest reel. It's cast real well. Maybe this little crankbait will work. I don't think it'd dive very far. Let's try this little crankbait. Don't catch nothing on this. I think I'm gonna go down here by the spillway. It's got a lot of rock. And this is the new Googan reaction rod with the mega jaws. Supposed to have that auto drag or auto thing going on with it, so let's see how this works out. Whoa, so that worked really well, and that thing just launched that bait. I'm using a 13 Fishing, I mean not 13 Fishing, but 6 cents little finesse square bill, but I'm gonna loosen up the drag a little bit. I mean, that thing just like launched it out there. Wow, smooth, and it ain't even like trying to overspool or anything. Tell you what, I like that. Might have to buy me some more of these. I don't know if y'all can see this, but man, this thing is launching it. Wow, I am really impressed with that. That mega jaws ain't even playing. I mean, I'm really not even having to thumb it. I'm just doing that just for safety, but I mean, it's literally stopping itself. Might have found my new favorite kind of reel right here. I'm not even playing, guys. I mean, this thing is launching the bait way out there, and I like literally I'm not having to even thumb it. And that's a little video square bill. It ain't even a big one. Not liking this at all. I think I'm gonna have to go down there by the spillway. Stop it right there. I mean, I know I heard people talking about you can throw like up to an eighth of an ounce on this thing. I was a little skeptical about that, but after fishing with this, I wouldn't be surprised. All right, guys, we're gonna move. We'll be right back.